somewhere under the snow. That's the steel I need. Oh, get the shovel. Yeah, most likely totally frozen to the ground. Get some bark. Oh, well, a bit of a struggle. Got it de-iced. No, it's at least out of the ground. Move it. Yeah, not the best way to move things around. I ain't got no tractor. So, it's in the workshop now. Yeah, just from the door. Right. Just enough space to put it through the cutter. Ah, I just gotta let it dry off now, clean it a bit. Well, if it's, this isn't a janky support structure. I've got it on the saw. Oh, anyway, now we're going to cut out 3 times 60 centimeters. Mm-hmm. Oh, see how this will go. Vibration came from to check that everything's tightened up, but it stopped as soon as it passed the other, it cut through the other side of it. It actually calmed down. Oh, that's good. Now I can get into more. Oh,
size. Yeah. Yeah. Nice cut. I think I got it somewhat straight. I don't actually care how straight that is. What I'm using it for. Perfect job of lining up, and then of course it had that shake and stuff. Yeah, but those ends aren't really going to be, they're not going to be connected to anything, so yeah, first cut okay. So now I have several wall cuts to do. Wish me luck. So that's the parts sawed up. I sawed off two smaller bars also. I didn't film that, I've seen that before. Oh, this phase is done then.